tremendous talent from all across the country, including Broadway singer Sal Viviano, who will be starring in A Perfectly Frank, a tribute to Sinatra with the Babylon Big Band, starting tomorrow night right here in this very theater. I'll be here. Although the show doesn't start until tomorrow, we are fortunate enough to have Sal here with us tonight to close out this with his rendition of The Best Is Yet to Come by Frank Sinatra. On behalf of County Executive Steve Bellone and all of us here in Suffolk County, we wish everyone a happy and healthy new year, and please get home safe. Thank you. God bless you. Sal, take it away.
Viviano. Viviano. Here we go.
Out of the tree of life, we just picked us a plum. Steve came along, now everything's starting to hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come, and hey, won't that be fine? We think we've seen the sun, but we ain't seen it shine. Now that his third term's underway, on Steve Bellone we bet. We're gonna see that sunshine day. We ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and hey, Steve, won't it be fine? Oh, the best is yet to come. Bellone continues to shine. Bellone continues to shine. He's gonna teach us to fly. We've only tasted the wine. We're gonna drain that cup dry. Wait till they see we're ripe for Steve's mind to surround. We think we've flown before, but Suffolk, we ain't left the ground. Now that we're locked in Bellone's race, his goals are drawing near. We're living in that sunshine place, our county, we like it here. The best is yet to come, and Steve, you'll make it fine. Oh, the best is yet to come. Bellone continues to shine. Bellone continues to shine. Suffolk is gonna be fine. Bellone continues to shine. The best is yet to come.